Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Mattoon High School for tonight's contest between the Tornadoes of Taylorville and the Mattoon High School Greenwave. And now for tonight's starting lineups after tonight's national anthem being played by the Pride of the Greenwave Band. Ladies and gentlemen, the Pride of the Greenwave Band under the direction of Mr. Justin Hunt. Once again, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Mattoon High School for tonight's contest between the Tornadoes of Taylorville and the Mattoon High School Greenwave. And now for the visitors, starting at a guard, wearing number 2, Aubrey Kitzman. Starting at a forward for the Tornadoes, wearing number 11, Leah Champley. A guard wearing number 23, Addison Tarr. Starting at starting at a guard, wearing number 24, Kylie Heinsness. And in the middle for the Tornadoes, wearing number 32, Maisie Fleming. The Tornadoes come in with a record of 7-1. They're coached by Hayden Eldridge. He's assisted by Kevin Kinsman and Ted McCullough. Yeah! And now for your Mattoon High School Greenwave. Starting at a guard, a 5'7 senior, she wears number 11, Emily Maple. Starting at a forward, wearing number 13, a junior, Cameron Lathrop. Starting at a forward, a 5'9 post. Number 21, Ava Larson. Starting at a guard, a 5'5 senior. Number 23, Ella Conyers. And in the middle for the wave, a 5'9 senior. She wears number 50, Taken Sewell. The Green Wave coming with a record of 9-0. They're coached by Troy Hackey. He's assisted by Dennis Cole and Chloe Pruitt. Combined record of these two teams, 16-1. Tonight's officials, Larry Dunn, Brian Gill, and Lawrence Watts. Rachel Stewart with the book tonight. Now, Samuel and Anna Eich with the board. I'm Benny Watt. Maisie Fleming, the jumping center for the Tornadoes. For the wave, Ava Larson. That's a three for 24, Kelly Heinsness. Second by 32, Maisie Fleming. That bucket by number 23, Addison Tarr. That's a three by number 2, Aubrey Kitzman. Bucket by 11, Leah Champley. Second by 32, Maisie Fleming. We have a timeout, Matt Toon, 30 seconds timeout. Woodward, 15, right check-in for the Tornadoes. Lakeland College is proud to sponsor Mattoon High School Athletics. For more information, check them out at lakelandcollege.edu. Against the wave number 50, Tegan Sewell. That's her first team one. Checking in for the wave number 10, Bella Massey. Oh, it's a good shot, Tammy! Good job! That means something. Duke gets them 11 Champlin back in for the Tornadoes. Fouls called against the Waves, number 23, Conyers. That's her first team two. At the line, at number 32, Maisie Fleming, two shots. Fouls called against the Tornadoes, number 15, right, her first team one at the line for the Waves, number 11, Emily Maple, two shots. Back in by 32, Macy Fleming. And for the Tornadoes, number 23, Tarr, number 24, Heinz's return. Jump ball, the arrow with the Wave. And for Mattoon, number 22, Lexi Otto. Fouls called against the Waves, number 22, Lexi Otto. That's her first team three at the line. And number 23, Addison Tarr, two shots. Team Lathrop in for the Wave. 31, Lois checks in for the Tornadoes. That was held against the Waves, number 11, Emily Maple. It's her first at the line. 23, Addison Tarr. Shots. Taking Sewell back in, 4 minutes in. After one, the score is the Tornadoes of Canada, 24, the Mattoon Green Wave, 8. Native Boutique is a proud sponsor of Mattoon High School Athletics. Check out their store online at thetaylorboutique.com. Chikowski in for the Tornadoes. Thank you. Timeout Tornadoes 32nd timeout. Hey seniors, did you know that Lakeland College Foundation awards nearly $500,000 worth of scholarships to students each year? Don't miss out on your piece of the pie. Submit your application today by visiting lakelandcollege.edu/scholarships. That was all against the Green Waves, number 13, Cameron Latham. That was all against the Tornadoes, number 23, Addison Tarr. That's her first. Team won this quarter. Foul call against the Green Waves, number 10, Bella Massey. That's her first, team two. Jump all in the stand the arrow with the wave. Jump all in the stand the arrow with the Tornadoes. Backed by 23, Addison Tarr. Ava Larson in for the wave. Thank you. $1,000 against number 14, Woodward. It's her first team two this quarter. At the line, for the wave, 13, Cameron Lather. Two shots. Okay. 11, Champley back in for the Tornadoes. That bucket by 11, Leah Champley. Second by 32, Maisie Fleming. Hey. 21, Ava Larson, pass from school. Second by 23, Addison Tarr. That was held against the Waves, number 11, Emily Mabel. Her second at the line, 23, Addison Carr. Two shots. Bree Chukowski in the lineup for the Tornadoes. Second by 32, Macy Fleming. Ten, Bella Massey, and for the way. And for the Tornadoes, 14, Woodward. At the half, the score is the Tornadoes of Taylorville 36, the Mansion Greenway 21. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we'd like to introduce the Waymets. They're dancing to Power. This is a dodge routine. Roger, Way, Reese, and Aubrey. Enjoy the Greenway Halftime Show presented by Lakeland College. Lakeland College, once again, proud sponsor of Mansion High School Athletics. For more information, check them out at lakelandcollege.edu. Winning 50-50 ticket, winning 50-50 ticket. It's a red ticket, 343. 4037. 343-4037. Worth $95. Add another $5 to that. You have yourself a project graduation ticket. Thank you. It'll be Greenway basketball as we start the second half. Kitzman. Thank you. for number two, Aubrey Kitzman. We have a timeout, man, 2:30. Timeout. Stop by the Taylor Boutique for your Greenland gear and more. Open to Tuesday through Saturday. Against the UA is 23, Conyers. Her second, she won this quarter. That bucket by number 23, Addison Parr. Full time. Florida Lake Lake College today with over 150 transfer-ready and workforce-ready degree and certificate options. Schedule a campus visit today and learn why Lake Lake College has been voted in the top 10% in the United States 5 times. For Gene Woodward and back in Atlanta for Taylorville. That was held against Mantoon's number 50, Tegan Sewell. That's her second team to the quarter. Down the bucket, 11, Emily Maple. She has two lines with one shot. That was called against the Tornadoes, number 2, Kitzman. Her first. Second by 32, Macy Fleming. I was called against the Waves, number 50, Sewell. That's her third, team three this quarter. Second by 23, Addison Tarr. I was on the green wave, number 3, Conyers. That's her third, team 4. That was called against the Tornadoes, number 2, Kitzman. Her second. That was called against the Waves, number 11, Emily Maple. First her team 5. Team 5. Number 24, Heinzis at the line. Two shots. That was held against the Williams number 11, Emily Maple, her fourth at the line. 14, Woodward, two shots. Thirty-two, Duncan. 13, Lathrop in for the Waves. Tornadoes number 14, Woodward, her second, T4. Calling against the Tornadoes number 14, Olivia Woodward. Her third, T5, at the line, number 10, Bella Massey, two shots. Bella. 32, Macy Fleming, in for the Tornadoes. For number two, Aubrey Pittman. That's the three for number 10, Bella Massey. Larson in for the Waves. 3 for number 2, Gibson. Foul is called against 32, Fleming. That's her second. 21, Ava Larson at the line for the Wave. Two shots. 11, Emily Maple in for the Wave. Green Tar back in for the Tornadoes. That was called against the UA. It's 21. Larson. Her first. At the line, 24. Heimsness. Two shots. The score is the Tornadoes in Taylorville 57, the Mattoon Greenway 42. Taylor Boutique, and check out new winter and Christmas styles on their Facebook page. New Greenway hoodies and crew necks are available now. Second by 15, and Jesse Wright for three. That's the three for number 10, Bella Massey. Bucket by 23, and that's the car. By 23, Addison Carr. Tornadoes number 23 car. That's her second team one this quarter.
Come on, ladies, let's go.
Time out of Taylorville. It is a full timeout. Next varsity home game will be here on Saturday as the Guys team takes on the Braves of Mount Zion. Lady Wave back in action next Monday as they take on Marshall. Against the Tornadoes, number 11, Champlin. That was her first at the line for the Wave. Number 21, Ava Larson. To Kitzman, 23, Tarback in for the Tornadoes. How about my two? Once again, next varsity action will be here Saturday as the Mattoon boys take on Mount Zion. It's a 5:30 JV start. Varsity underway around 7 o'clock against the Braves and Mount Zion. The Lady Wave next year on Monday of next week. They'll take on Marshall. Games that follow for the Lady Wave will be in the Mattoon Holiday Tournament. Lady Wave during tourney action. Different setting this year. We'll be playing in Mattoon and in Charleston. The two tournaments have combined. Games will be played the 28th, which is a Thursday, the 29th of Friday. Mattoon opens game number one right here at 10 o'clock versus St. Anthony. Mattoon also in action at 4:30 on the 28th against Mahomet. Second by 23, Addison Tarr. Now it's called against the Tornadoes, number 14, Woodward. That's her fourth. 21, Ava Larson at the line. Two shots. Second by 23, Addison Tarr. That was called against the Waves, number 23, Alec Conyers. Serve four. Team one.
Thank you.
Let's call against the Tornadoes, number 24, Allie Heinsness. Her first. 13, Cameron Lafer, half the line, and two shots. That's looking by 31, Holly Lois. Looking by 23, Addison Tarr. Final score of this one, the Tornadoes in Canterville, 72, the Magic Greenway, 50. Taylorville now 8-1 on the season. Mattoon 9-1. As you are leaving the gym tonight, we do ask that you please pick up any debris which may litter the stands around your seating area. It would be greatly appreciated. Once again, the next varsity action here on Saturday. As the men's team in action against the Braves of Mount Zion, that's a 5:30 JV start. Varsity underway around 7 o'clock. The ladies next in action Monday as they will take on Marshall. Thank you.
Thank you.